This program I'm going to create here will move this stack of discs onto the conveyor. I can select Z or Z and go down. This is set in 10 millimeter increments. Back a little on Y. Down a bit more on Z. Back a bit more on Y. 1 millimeter increments. Down on Z. And grip. So this is a vacuum grip, obviously. And then up on Z. And across over to the conveyor. And then we drop it off there.